The formal process has begun to dismiss Constable Beau Lamarre-Condon from the New South Wales Police Force after the murders of Luke Davies and Jesse Baird, allegedly at his hands. Lamarre-Condon, who joined the police in 2019, is accused of using a police firearm in the crime. The commissioner is now conducting an audit of the force's gun handling procedures and has called for a 6-week inquiry by Victoria Police.